You know, we're here in the Sonoran Desert, which is beautiful in its own right. But the Wild Sheep Foundation's purpose is to put and keep wild sheep on the mountain.
Lo más importante aquí es la seguridad de los animales, el cuidado, el traslado y cómo los vamos a manejar. Ya dejamos los primeros 12 borregos que vamos a liberar. Se van a estar en este corral durante un periodo de 2-3 semanas mientras esperamos los resultados.
Y la cuarentena es necesaria.
And we just released 21 desert bighorn sheep into the wild, free range, fair chase conditions. And it's what we work for. It's what the Wild Sheep Foundation does. And we're so proud to be able to partner with the RT family and this property.
The desert bighorn sheep capital of the world. It is an impressive place, but now, because of the efforts of the RTs and our partnership between the Wild Sheep Foundation and the RT family, we've restored sheep to a place where they've been missing for many years.
This is a legacy for Sonora, this is a legacy for Mexico, and this is a legacy for all people. So Wild Sheep Foundation is so proud to be a part of this process in a little way. We're so proud of our friends, the RT family, for what they're doing. They're building a legacy for all of us.